Hai guys, ketemu lagi di channel aku, Purpan di Kanada. Dan kali ini planningnya dadakan ya, aku dan Chris. Karena di rumah itu panas sekali, jadi kita putuskan untuk makan di luar aja. Ngalam gitu ya. Jadi kita mau makan malamnya di depan-depan sungai gitu aja. Biar ademan sedikit ya. Hari ini kita mau piknik, guys. Jadi tadi kita udah pesen makanan deket ini ya, deket kota, di kota. Terus kita tadi nyetir kemari ya. Ini sungai guys, sungai Saint Laurent. Jadi dia tuh sungainya panjang banget ya. Saya mau ganti suasana. Bosen makan di rumah guys. Anget, panas. Jadi kita mau piknik aja. Piknik-piknik manja ya. Tuh. What you say?
I planned this.
Yeah, I give you credit for that.
And I got everything together and everything ready so we can have a nice little romantic picnic.
Aww.
On the week of our anniversary.
Ooh, so thoughtful.
This is the week of our anniversary.
I know.
Did you remember?
Of course I remember.
You do? Okay. 9 years.
So no, it's 10 years. Let's just make it 10
years. This is going to be our date, the start of our date for our anniversary.
This is so cute.
Okay. All right. Okay, just relax. Here's some plates. Very, very fast. Very quick. This is all we need right here. Some napkins, some paper towel, and playing cards.
Oh, if you want to play cards.
If you want to play cards.
Yeah, let's play cards.
If you want.
Yeah.
And this is all I brought. What do you think? For pizza? These are cutting tools. Put these there. Paper towel.
Ya ampun teman-teman, kalian tahu nggak, kita udah set semua meja segala macam minuman ya kan, ternyata makanannya nggak ada. Segeralah aku ke mobil lagi ya untuk jemput makanannya karena kita lupa bawanya.
What are we having? What do you got?
Ooh. So kita akan makan di sini guys. Piknik-piknik manja dengan pizza. Terus kita Chris tadi bawa kartu, kita mau main kartu juga. So have a seat, baby. I don't know which one is
yours.
Yeah,
I don't know either. We have to see. This is mine.
Okay, guys, kita mau makan malam dulu ya. tadi kita pas lagi makan, ternyata banyak banget ya menyerbu nyamuk-nyamuk, lalat, segala macem ya yang berterbangan di udara. Jadi kurang nyaman dan segeralah kita buru-buru makannya ini ya, dan nggak sempat juga kita ini main kartu. Jadi ini kita mau balik aja, romantis-romantisannya nggak gagal total sih ya, tapi it's not what we expected, but it's okay. Jadi ini kita mau jalan pulang aja karena juga udah mulai gelap dan nyamuknya itu loh banyak banget.
Thank you.